Vidyasagar Rao, Honorable Governor of Maharashtra. And our guest of honor, Shri Vinay Sahasrabudi. I request the Honorable Governor of Maharashtra, Shri C.H. Vidyasagar Rao, sir, to announce the Impact Person of the Year 2017.
Shri Baba Ramdev Patanjali Ayurveda.
I would like to invite our chief guest, Shri C.H. Vidyasagar Rao, sir, Honorable Governor of Maharashtra, to please say a few words to this August gathering.
Shri Vinay Sahasrabuddhi ji, Honorable Member of Parliament, Rajya Sabha, and National Vice President Bharatiya Janata Party, Sri Rajanayak, COO, Vikam, Sri Anurag Batra, Chairman and Editor-in-Chief, Exchange for Media Group and Chairman, Business World, Sri Naval Ahuja, Co-Founder, Exchange for Media Group, the star of today's evening, Yoga Guru Baba Ramdev, other Impact Award nominees, ladies and gentlemen. I am indeed happy to be in the midst of this August gathering of India's best known media and advertising industry professionals at the Impact Person of the Year 2007 Award Presentation Ceremony. I had presented the Impact Award in the year 2014, and I'm glad to be here in your midst once again. I congratulate the recipient of the Impact Person of the Year 2007 Award, Yoga Guru Baba Ramdev Ji. Every nominee for Impact Person of the Year Award is a leader in his chosen field and is therefore a winner. I especially applaud and acknowledge the work of Sri Bhavish Agrawal, founder of Ola Cabs. Within 7 years, Ola has become a respectable brand among transportation network companies. Another nominee, poet and advertising professional, Sri Prasoon Joshi, now also the chairman of the Central Board of Film Certification, has done India proud at the prestigious Cannes Lions International Festival of Creativity of this year. He is also a strong emissary of the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan that aims to build a better India. I also acknowledge the work of other eminent nominees shortlisted for the Impact Award this year. All of the Impact nominees together make up the ecosystem of media, advertising, and marketing, which carries on its shoulders a great responsibility towards the people of India. Ladies and gentlemen, even though people in the business and corporate world have begun to identify and acknowledge Baba Ramdev with the global brand Patanjali that he has built so successfully, I am not inclined to link Baba Ramdev with Patanjali alone. Ramdev Baba is India's foremost yoga guru in the digital era, who, according to me, has democratized yoga. Ramdev Baba has made yoga accessible to all and achieved the goal of universal social inclusion through his efforts within a short period. Before he arrived on the national scene, I should say national screen, India had produced several great men and women yoga gurus who preached and practiced yoga. There have been many organizations involved in the research in yoga existing and serving in India for more than a century. However, the reach of these individual yoga gurus and yoga organizations was limited. Ramdev Baba brought what can be described as a revolution in the way yoga is taught at the mass level. Gifted with unlimited and boundless energy and a sincere urge for the welfare of ordinary people of India, Ramdev Baba took yoga to the masses in a simple and easy to understand manner. He has connected to yoga the young and well as the old generation. 4 centuries ago, Maharashtra had produced a great saint, writer, and social reformer, Samarth Ramadas, popularly known as Ramdas Swami. Ramdas Swami, who is regarded by many as guru to Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj, had stressed the need for creating healthy individuals to build a strong nation. Baba Ramdev is carrying forward the message of Samarth Ramadas through his work for the propagation of yoga. The second important contribution of Baba Ramdev is his emphasis on Swadesh products. Ramdev Baba launched the Patanjali brand in 2006. According to Economic Times, Patanjali is all set to become the world's largest fast-moving consumer goods brand, overtaking Unilever and others by 2020-21. To his credit, Ramdev Baba is investing the profit to achieve larger social goals. I wish and hope that corporate houses will take inspiration from the success story of Patanjali. I will call upon Baba Ramdevji to make Patanjali the best global brand by laying utmost thrust on quality. Top leaders of the advertising industry are present here. There are many people in the unorganized sector who do not know the importance of advertising, branding, and marketing. Every year, I inaugurate an exhibition of the village products and artifacts manufactured by women self-help groups and rural artisans. The exhibition is organized by the Rural Development Department of the Government of Maharashtra. In absence of branding, advertising, and marketing, our genuinely good products are unable to reach national and international market. I believe that advertising, branding, and marketing can help empower and enrich our rural communities and artisans and make a positive change in their lives. I will urge the professionals to lend their helping hand to our rural entrepreneurs, artisans, and women's self-help groups. Today, increased internet penetration and popularity of the social media have taken advertising into a digital domain. Most importantly, it has made communication two-way, and now people can easily communicate their opinion about a company, product, or a brand. I call upon the stakeholders of the advertising industry, the creative agencies, media agencies, and the media carrying the advertisements to be even more responsible and remain vigilant to ensure ethical standards and in advertising. Those indulging in false and misleading advertisements must be punished. I have a special word of appreciation for the Exchange for Media Group for instituting the Impact Person of the Year and Impact Person of the Decade Awards. I wish and hope that the award will bring equally consciousness among all stakeholders. You will have the ability and power to build Brand India. I see the bright future for the Indian media and advertising industry. I want to see the Indian industry becoming a global leader in the years to come. Before I conclude, I would say only one word. Ramdev Babaji has spoken about Shankaracharya and so many things. I am appointed as the governor of Maharashtra by the President of India in according to the Constitution. I have to do, even whatever is speaker, I have to do in accordance with the Constitution of India only. But one thing always pickles into my mind, strikes in my mind. As Patanjali is connected to throughout the world now, thanks to the Ramdev Babaji today, I wholeheartedly congratulate him, not only because of receiving this award, but he had already connected this Patanjali Yoga Shastra, one of the shared darshanas of our great philosophy, to the entire world. For that, I bow my head to him. At the same time, I would like to express at this point of time, if you confine to not Puranas, Itihasas, caste, creed, Varna Siddhanta, and all other things, if you confine to shared darshanas, Kanada Darshana of Vaisheshika, Sankhya philosophy, Kanada Vaisheshika, and Sankhya philosophy of Kapila, and so on, Dvaita, Advaita, Adi Shankara's philosophy, and Patanjali Yoga Shastra. Even Nastikavada is there, I think, among some darshanas. Atheist and theist were also presented. Always it is said that India may be argumentative, but is tolerant, that everything was there. When I confine to Patanjali Yoga Shastra, when Prime Minister, Honorable Prime Minister of this country mentioned to the United Nations to observe International Yoga Day, everybody is observing. And Prime Minister was very clever to submit to the world that we don't want to claim any patent rights for this yoga. It is property of everybody's because we believe in Vasudhaika Kutumbakam. Lastly, I would like to add, and I would like to submit to Guruji here, Bhaskaracharya, in 12th century, he had meditated in the Sayadri hills of the Maharashtra. And he had accurately calculated the time taken by Earth to orbit the sun, like 365.2855 days. So our ancient glorious past should be connected to the modern technology and science. I am happy to announce on the dais, congratulating Babaji, that you have successfully connected to the world about Patanjali Yoga Shastra. The science and technology emerged in this country, like Bhaskaracharya's philosophy, Aryabhatta's philosophy. Aryabhatta, he gave the zero to the entire world. Without that, there is no subtraction, no calculation. That already Einstein has number of occasions he has mentioned to the entire world that India is the mother of inventions. So I would like to submit to him that please you also undertake certain programs to connect this ancient philosophy and ancient mathematics to the modern age whenever you feel it. You all my best wishes to your future endeavors. I congratulate Baba Ramdev once again and I wish him the best in the service of the people of this country. Thanking you very much. Jai Hind, Jai Maharashtra.